Wendy, Francisco, Juan. Hello.
Hello, teacher. Good evening.
Hello, good evening.
Hi, teacher.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Hello. Hey, how are you?
I'm fine, but I'm so happy with bit tired.
A little bit tired. All right, I understand. It's understandable. Yes. All right. All right. Excellent. Excellent.
Tengo sueño.
How are you? Hello, Francisco. Don't ignore me, Francisco.
Hello, teacher.
Hello. How are you, Francisco?
I am fine.
Excellent, excellent. Are you happy?
Yes, yes.
Do you,
I am happy.
Did you work for Fovial today?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Excellent.
Only today.
Oh, today. Oh, really, really?
No.
all right. Hello, hello. How are you? Hello. How are you, Juan?
I'm fine, sir.
All right. Everything is perfect, huh? Excellent, excellent. That's good, that's good. I'm happy for you, man. Are you happy?
No.
I'm sorry. You have to be in the class today.
Por dos.
Why? Today I went to sleep at 1 a.m. 1 a.m. today. Yes. And no problem.
Hello, teacher. How are you?
Good to see you again. I'm fine. Thank you. What happened to you yesterday?
I am sick.
I was sick. Really? And how do you feel today?
I have a fever.
I have fever.
And oh, I have.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry to hear that. It is not really good. I'm sorry for that. All right. Oh, good to see you again. Welcome back. All right. Now.
Okay.
Yesenia, hello.
Hello, teacher.
Good evening. How are you?
So.
Why?
Porque he estado casi muriéndome de la fiebre, dolor de hueso, gran gripe.
Oh, no. Ah, ya. Usted estuvo con, repasó con Nelson. Con allá los mismos.
No, hombre, desde toda la semana pasada andaba que me quería dar gripe, pero sábado reventó.
Ajá.
Sábado, y ayer ahí estado tirada en la cama.
Pura coincidencia. I don't know. I'm sorry.
I don't know to visit Soyapango.
I'm sorry.
Yo ahí donde él.
Yesenia, have you taken any medication?
No me gusta la medicina.
Okay, that's okay. That's good. No problem. Okay.
No, pastillitas me he tomado, pero ahí vamos.
Mejores, okay.
Yes.
Yes, all right. Delmi Guadalupe @ hotmail.com. How are you?
Sorry.
It's okay, no problem. It's not a problem, all right. Tell me, how are you?
I am very tired. I got off work late. Así creo que
late.
Late.
Got off.
I got off work late.
Okay. I'm sorry to hear that. 7 p.m.
7:15.
Late, yes. Very late. All right. Well, the good thing is that you are in the class already. Roxana, hello, Roxana. Good to see you again. Good to have you in the class. How are you?
Hello, teacher.
How are you, Roxana?
Aquí estoy de nuevo. I'm fine. Sorry?
Are you happy?
Okay. No.
No. You are
no.
Not, you are not happy.
Tengo muchas tareas.
No.
Pendientes.
I'm sorry.
Por entregar y no he hecho casi.
I understand. It's difficult. I'm sorry to hear that, Roxana. Well, I am happy to have you back in the class. Okay, welcome again. All right. Yes. Juan Jose, hello. Juan Josué, hi. Can you hear me?
Yes, hello.
How are you, Juan Josué?
Good, teacher.
Are you happy?
Aún no.
You are not happy?
In this moment, no. In another moment.
Okay, that's understandable. Okay, very good. Daniel, hello, Daniel, good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
How are you, Daniel?
I'm fine, very well.
Excellent, it is good to see you again.
Yes,
welcome.
Hoy sí vamos con...
excellent. Okay, hopefully today you will not have internet problems. Okay, let's see what happens today. Emma, yeah, hello. Emma, I read your message in the group, so okay. It's okay, no problem, all right? No problem. And Oscar, hello Oscar, good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
How are you, Oscar?
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. What about you?
Very good.
Are you happy?
Todo bien. Yes, happy. Happy, de alegre.
Excellent. Good for you. All right. People, welcome to the class again. Okay, this is class number 12. The topic that we're going to be discussing this day, it's quite simple. It is not really difficult. Okay, yes. It will be very easy for you to understand, okay? And I will explain this topic the easiest or simplest way possible for you. Now, just let me just have the attendance list loaded and we will start. Here we go. Hold on. Here we go. Okay. We are going to start right now. Okay, very good. Let's see, Briseida Yamilet Diaz Gonzalez is not here in the class yet. Carlos Luis Tobar Sosa is not here yet. Carlos Mario Araña Peña, he's not here yet. Then we have Carlos René Rivas López, not here yet. Delmi Guadalupe, @hotmail, are you there?
Present.
Hello, sorry. Emma Yanira Trujillo de Hernández.
Present.
Francisco Nehemías Godínez Urquía. Hello.
Present, teacher.
José Daniel Meneses Bolaños. Okay. Juan José Portillo Durán.
Hello, present.
Hello, hello. Juan Josué Morales Pérez.
Present.
Hello, hello. María Amanda Menéndez Amaya. No, okay, not yet. She's not here yet. Mario Alexander Arteaga. No, right? Nelson Dominguez Diaz Alas. Okay, Noé Ortiz Carrillo.
Present, present.
Hello, hello, hello. Oscar Mauricio Castro Montenegro.
Presente, teacher.
All right. Reina Margarita Martínez de Castillo. No, okay. Roxana Elizabeth Méndez Melara.
Present.
Hello. Sandra Elizabeth Díaz Torres. Okay, no. Wendy Domenica.
I'm here, teacher.
Hello. And lastly, Yesenia Idalia Herrera Alvarado Martínez González.
yo también estoy presente, teacher.
Hello, Carlos. Welcome, welcome.
Teacher, ayer no vino la corriente tampoco, por eso me pude conectar. Toda la noche, ¿no? Desde temprano se fue y mi teléfono sin carga.
Man, I am sorry for you. I'm really sorry for you. And what happened?
Estuve presente. Estuve presente. Ay.
Oh, no. Por lo menos está positiva, no está como toda deprimida, enferma.
No me voy a estar haciendo muchas preguntas.
People, we are going to start with the class right now, okay? We're going to start right now. For that, I need you guys to go to the book and go to page number 31. In page 31, in page 31, you are going to see the topic that we are going to study today. Now, right here on this presentation or on this slide, you have the topic that we're going to study today. The topic for this class, people, is the title of it is how to use should and should not.
Should not.
How to use should and should not. People, la L no se pronuncia, es muda o silenciosa, okay? Should and should not. Okay. Later on, we are going to study should and should not with more details.
Should.
Okay. Should. Very good. Well, my name is there, and this is class number 12, Tuesday, September 21st, 2021 or 21. All right, let's continue here. Now, Are you guys in page 31? Are you on
page? Yes. Yes.
¿Qué dice ahí, teacher? Spanish.
Luego, luego veremos esta parte, ¿ok? Let's go to this part over here, what you see here. Okay. People, over here, you see unit 3, communication at the workplace. We're still talking about communication or communicating in the company. Look at the objective here. What we're going to reach today is I will be able to appropriate and inappropriate behavior at work. Okay, seré capaz de reaccionar al la conducta apropiada e inapropiada en el trabajo. Okay, people, number one, let's start. Does your company have regulations about employees' behavior? Name three examples of an unacceptable behavior in your company. People, let's do this.
Teacher, excuse me. No sé si soy yo, pero de repente no se le escucha muy bien, se escucha muy suave.
Maybe because hablo muy suave.
Se le escucha. Se le escucha ya a lo lejos.
Ajá, I'm sorry.
Okay. Let me see if I can
check. Please repeat me the pronunciation. B-E-H-O-R. Yes, I can.
¿Qué mejor?
No, yes. Es que se oye como que fuera, como que se le fuera la voz. Allá a lo lejos se escucha. Y de repente soy, de repente se lo oye como que fueran así cosas de marciano, así con película de marciano.
No, teacher, es que vaya, usted está hablando y de ahí como que se le bajara el volumen al audio. Ajá, o sea, no sé si.
Hello, hello.
Pero ahorita sí, yo le escucho bien.
¿Me escucha ahora?
Ahorita sí le escucho bien.
Ok, muy bien. Let's see what happens. Let's see what happens.
Exactly.
Everybody, we are going to start practicing number one, part one. Okay, vamos a ver a esta pregunta y a darle seguimiento a la indicación que sigue después de la pregunta, que es básicamente otra pregunta. Okay, let me help you in Spanish. Dice, ¿tu compañía tiene regulaciones acerca de la conducta de los empleados?
Conducta.
Yes. Behavior. Behavior.
Yes. Read me, please. Behavior.
Behavior. Vamos a trabajar en la primera parte, parte uno, ¿ok? Le daremos respuesta a la pregunta y a lo que sigue después de la pregunta.
La primera solo, yes o no, y de ahí la explicación en la segunda.
No, explique la primera. Bien. Que requiere de explicación también la primera. La segunda es como que algo muy aparte.
Pero en la primera, solo vamos a decir... Vamos a poner yes o no.
No, explique. Regulations o regulaciones son como reglas, ¿ok? O normas.
Ah.
teacher, ¿verdad que este la pregunta es does does your company your company?
Yes.
O está bien así.
That's your your.
Es que la página dice sí, you.
Sí, le falta
you,
le falta,
your.
Le falta la okay. Tiene razón, tiene razón. Muy bien. Buen ojo, buen ojo.
Okay. Thank you, thank you.
Okay, let me know when you finish, okay?
Finish.
You finished, Felicia?
Yes, teacher.
Luego de la pregunta dice, nombra tres ejemplos de conducta inaceptable en tu compañía.
Ya. Yeah.
Ok, perfecto. No hable de Yesenia, ok.
Es que la primera es una pregunta cerrada, ¿no?
Yes, basically, but, yeah.
Porque, pues sí, my company... Yes, regulation.
¿Cómo se dice vestirse en inglés, teacher?
Sorry?
Vestirse.
Dress.
Breast.
No, dress, como vestido. Dress, D-R-E-S.
Dress, con D de dado.
Yes. I'm watching you people, I'm watching you, I'm watching everybody. Well, let me see over here. Welcome, Reina. Welcome, Briseida. Oh, Briseida, be happy.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah. Oh. Okay, okay. Estamos trabajando en la parte 1, okay.
Que hoy fue el equinoccio, ayer fue el equinoccio, por eso es que han andado así todas cabizbajas.
Hoy es 21.
Hoy es el equinoccio. Pensé que era ayer. Hoy la luna está llena por esquinas.
Día del lobo.
Cabrón. Ya se va a convertir.
Okay. Guys, did you finish? Did you all finish?
Teacher, I forgot. How do you say?
How to say?
Dentro.
How to say?
How to say? Dentro.
In.
In English. In English.
In.
I forgot. In. Ah, okay. Excuse me.
No problem. Okay. We are going to start sharing the answers and your opinions right now. We are going to start with Mauricio in this moment. Mauricio, please share your answers. Mauricio, hi.
No, la número uno me dijo.
Yes, please.
Okay. Does your company have a regulation about employees?
About employees.
About employees.
Behavior.
Behavior. Mm-hmm. Yes. In my company, hay regulaciones, de hecho. Ahí sería yes. Hay regulación. Now, Tri dice la otra pregunta. Nadie, Tri, example. Inaceptable, y cauto. Behavior in your company.
El
nombre tres. Entonces es la number one. Does not grow company product. Number two. Do not take money. Number three, no code three.
Not what? Code
three. Huh? No code three. No pareja. Mm-hmm. Esas son de las regulaciones. Uno no tomar el dinero de la compañía, el otro no tomar producto. Y el tercero que le dije, no country, no pareja, Emma. No okay. Sé si así se escribe.
Ok. Thank you, Mauricio, for sharing your example. We are going to continue with somebody else right now. Well, Daniel is going to share his answer right now. Daniel, thank you.
Okay.
Daniel, hello.
Tenía dudas si era Dios o no. Number one, does your company have regulation of employee behavior? If you have, they often conduct a behavioral assessment for staff. Two, what are three examples of unacceptable behavior in your company?
Mm-hmm.
Number one, to say bad word. Number two, yell at the partner.
Violet.
And number three, improperly dressing.
Inappropriate dressing.
Inappropriate dressing.
Okay. Thank you very much, Danny, for sharing. Well done. Okay, Duran, hello. Hello, Duran. Share with us, please.
Okay. Number one, does your company have regulation about employees' behavior?
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, Carlos.
Yes, each supervisor or boss meets and with their work group and call their attention when they have unwanted behavior. Mm-hmm. Number two, name three examples of unacceptable behavior in your company. To say bad word, disrespect to coworker, and respect work hours.
Mm-hmm. Okay, very good. Show respect, not bad words. All right. Thank you for sharing, Juan. Let's see here. Delmi, share with us, please, your answer. Thank you.
Does your company have regulations about employees behavior?
Uh-huh.
Yes, there are the 10 commandments that we employees must respect. Among them, we cannot leave the premise during working hours without authorization from the person in charge. Two, name three examples of unacceptable behavior in your company. One, reporting to work under the influence of alcohol. Two, staying on the cell phone for long periods of time. And three, disclosing internal company information to outsiders.
All right. Thank you very much, Amy, for sharing. Don't drink, okay? Don't drink. It's good. All right, let's continue here. And yes, Fabian boy, share with us, please. Thank you. Sorry.
Okay. Does your company have regulation about employees' behavior?
Behavior.
Yes. Yes. We have values. Name three examples of an unacceptable behavior. Respect the uniform. Don't make decisions without asking first. Not having relationship between employees.
Okay, between employees. All right, very good. Thank you,
Francisco. Eso que solo somos dos hombres.
Okay. All right, that's perfect. That's perfect.
Mucho cuidado.
Okay, Wendy, please.
No permite maquillaje, don Juan. No, no, no le gusta.
Sorry for you, Carlos. Wendy, hello. Wendy, hello, Wendy.
Perdón, no me había fijado. Excuse me. Does your company have regulation about employees? Behavior. I don't know.
Behavior.
Behavior?
Mm-hmm.
Yes, we have regulation for the order, respect, and good working environment in the company. Name three examples of unacceptable in your company. Excuse me?
Unacceptable. Mm-hmm.
Name three example of unacceptable. Se me enreda la lengua.
Okay.
In your company, I'm sorry to talk with respect to everybody else. And respect the regulation internal. Providing love relationship between partners.
All right, very good. Thank you, Wendy, for sharing your answers. Let's continue here. And we're going to listen to I want to listen to Nelson. Nelson, can you please share your answers?
First, does your company have regulation about employees' behavior? Yes, my company have regulation of behavior. Nature example of the unacceptable behavior in your company. First, dress appropriately.
Appropriate.
Not eat in the workplace. No yos, jokes, or joker.
Jokes.
No jokes in the workplace. Mm-hmm. Use regulation of the security industrial and anti-COVID.
Okay.
Teacher.
Yes,
fíjese que la plataforma está bloqueada para mí.
Oh, no. ¿Desde cuándo?
Hoy quise entrar a hacer la tarea de ayer y no me permite. Dice que mi correo no existe.
¿Pudo hacer las anteriores?
Las anteriores las hice todas. Y el examen de medio curso. Pero ahorita me sale bloqueado. Y hoy en la mañana recibí un correo de INSAFOR en la que me dicen de que, o sea, por el 80% de asistencia, porque creo que porque ayer no asistí. No sé si por eso me bloquearon ya o qué.
No, lo dudo. Bueno, voy a ver bueno, entonces qué pasó en ese caso.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. All right. Thank you for the info. We'll say that.
Okay. Do your company have regulation about employees' behavior? And yes. And three examples. And one, dressing inappropriate. And two, use inappropriate language. And three, no respect customer and employees.
Okay. Thank you very much, Presidenta, for sharing. We are going to stop here. Acabamos a parar en esta parte y seguimos con la siguiente, okay? Porque el tiempo se nos avanza. Next part is this, the conversation. Okay. Now everybody is going to participate in this part. Let me read the conversation. Read for the pronunciation. I mean, listen for the pronunciation. All right. Yes. Let me read right now. I can't believe it. Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him? You're right. He should not chat in a meeting. Absolutely. That is not polite. He should answer his messages after the meeting. And we should not talk about him. That's not polite either. Agree. We should help instead. Let me repeat. I can't believe it. Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him? You're right. He should not chat in a meeting. Absolutely, that is not polite. He should answer his messages after the meeting, and we should not talk about him. That's not polite either. Agree. We should help him instead. All right. Vocabulary.
What does mean show? Should?
Debería. Ya veremos esa parte, ¿ok?
Ok.
Questions?
Agree, teacher.
Agree, de acuerdo.
Either, teacher.
Either. Tampoco.
Either.
Tampoco.
Tampoco. Either, okay.
Instead, teacher.
Instead, en vez.
En vez. En vez.
Yes.
No entiendo la oración entonces.
Okay. Okay, dice, esto es, he should, debería responder sus mensajes después de la reunión. Y nosotros no deberíamos hablar acerca de él. No es tampoco es educado. ¿De acuerdo? Deberíamos ayudarle en estoy de acuerdo. En vez de como de criticarlo o de hablar acerca de él, deberíamos ayudarle.
Ok. Agree, teacher.
Agree. De acuerdo.
Agree.
Yes.
Porque ahí se pronuncia agree, no agree.
Agree. Así es, agree.
Okay. Agree.
Casi nunca se pronuncia E. Es A. Agree.
Ah, ok. Apple, de acuerdo.
Apple, agree, add.
Polite, okay, agree.
Amable, ¿verdad?
Sorry.
Polite.
Polite. Polite. Es amable.
Educado.
Educado. Okay.
Yes. Great work. Instead.
No questions. No es. Yes, yes, yes.
¿Qué dijo que significa instead?
Instead, en vez.
¿En vez?
Un ratito, tráeme el cargador, niño. Hola. Tráeme el cargador.
Like in Spanish, man, my camera, I thought. I'm on a camera.
La cocina.
Like in Spanish sería como, you know, oh, estoy de acuerdo. En vez de eso, deberíamos ayudarle. De acuerdo al contexto.
Gracias, Pichu.
More example, un ejemplo acerca de instead podría ser I am playing video games. I am playing video games. Estoy jugando videojuegos. I should study instead. En vez de eso, debería estudiar. I should study instead.
Dije la botella, lléname mi botella.
Ah, I feel sorry for getting. Se escucha enferma. I'm sorry. Okay, people, let's practice. Amanda, welcome. Tovar, welcome. And Mr. Avendaño, welcome too. Let's do this. Roxana, can you hear me, Roxana? Are you there? Hi.
Hello, teacher.
No, Roxana y Noé, please practice the conversation.
Okay. ¿Quién empieza? Él o yo.
You.
Yo. Yo.
Sorry, teacher, tengo problemas con el sonido de la computadora, casi no escucho. Oí que mencionó mi apellido.
Welcome. I said welcome.
Ah, okay. Thanks.
Yes. Noé? Rosana?
Okay. Continúo. Yo. Okay. Ahorita vamos. Teacher. I can't believe it. Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him?
You're right. He should not chat in our meeting.
Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer his message after the meeting and when should not talk about him. Sounds not polite.
Polite.
Either.
Polite.
Polite. Polite.
Either.
Either.
Agree. We should help him Instead.
Instead. All right.
Instead.
Thank you, Roxana, and I for reading that. Let's continue here. We're gonna have Reina, and Yesenia. Reina, hello, Reina. Are you okay?
Hello, teacher.
Are you okay? ¿Está bien? ¿Todo bien?
Sí, teacher. I can believe it is Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see in him?
You are right. He's sure not chat in a meeting.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely.
Absolutely,
that is not polite.
He sure answer his
message
after the meeting, and we sure not tell about him saying no polite.
That's not polite either.
Agreed. We saw him instead.
All right, thank you for reading, Yesenia and Reina. We are going to continue here. And we need Amanda and René. Amanda and René, please read.
Okay. I can believe it. Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him?
Mm-hmm. You're right. He should not chat in the meeting.
Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer his message after the meeting. And we should not talk about him. That's not polite either.
Agree. We should help him instead.
All right. Thank you for reading, Amanda and René. Thank you very much for doing that. Let's see here. Let's listen to Nelson and I don't think Sandra can participate right now. Okay, Mr. Andaño and Nelson, please. Short conversation.
I can believe it's Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him?
You're right. He should not chat in a meeting.
Mm-hmm. Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer his message after the meeting, and we should not talk about him. That's not polite either.
Agree. We shall help him instant.
Should.
We should help.
Okay, very good. Thank you for reading, Mr. Amelio and Mr. Dominguez. Let's continue here with let's listen to Juan Jose and Juan Jose Daniel.
I can believe it. Robert is added to his phone. Did you see him?
Right. He should not chat in a meeting.
Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer his messages after the meeting, and we should not talk about him. That's not polite either.
Either.
Agree. we should help him instead.
Instead. All right. Let's hear Francisco and Wendy, please go ahead. Thank you. Good people.
Okay. I can't believe it. Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him?
You're right. He should not chat in the meeting.
Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer his messages after the meeting, and we should not talk about him. That's not polite either.
I agree. We should help him. We should help him instead.
Okay, very good. Thank you guys for your participation. Thank you. Delmi hasn't participated. Delmi, hey, people. Okay, Delmi and Mauricio, please go ahead.
Okay. I can't believe if Robert is addicted to his phone. Did you see him?
You're right. He should not chat in a meeting.
Absolutely. That is not polite.
He should answer as well. His main thing.
Answer.
He mentioned after the meeting in with should not tell absolute him that not falling
polite
in polite either.
Either.
I agree. We should help him instead.
Instead. All right. Thank you, everybody, for sharing here with me and with us, with everybody. Now, we're going to move on. Later on, we are going to learn how to use should, okay? Ya aprenderemos cómo usar should. Ya veremos cómo se usa. Ahora, part 3 is in the next page. No, it's in the same page. Parte 3. Vamos a ver, acá está. Okay, it says, part 3. Discuss the questions with a partner. Discute las preguntas con un compañero. Okay, tenemos a... ¿Qué son? Bueno, we're going to go to the breakout rooms. La parte 3 dice, la primera sección, what are some polite behaviors you expect from your coworkers? Okay, ¿cuáles son algunos comportamientos o educados, digamos así, amables, que esperan de sus compañeros de trabajo? La siguiente es lo opuesto. Okay, que son algunas conductas rudas que no pues que suceden en trabajan ustedes. Okay. Pero lo haremos individual, okay? Quiero que ponga solamente una y una, okay? Individual. Just one and one. Una algo bueno que ustedes esperan de sus compañeros de trabajo, una buena conducta o conductas positivas, y algo que no esperan que podría pasar, o una mala conducta, una conducta ruda de parte de sus compañeros de trabajo. Okay. That's in English, of course. Yes. Did you finish?
No, no, moment, moment. How do you say, teacher?
Yes.
Palabra, English?
Word.
Word.
Word. W-O-R-D.
Word. 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 Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah. People, you finished?
Word. Finish.
All right. All right.
What?
Okay. Let's start sharing right now. Let's see, let me share, please. Thank you.
What are some polite behaviors to expect from your workers? Your co-workers. Mm-hmm. Respect, help, and understanding.
Okay, okay. Continue.
What are some rude behaviors your co-workers are not expected to do? Shouting bad words.
Okay, okay. You say bad words, right? Then maybe you say bad words.
No.
I don't know. All right, thank you for sharing. Nelson, share, please. Thank you.
What are some polite behavior you expect from your workers? Respect and honesty. Mm-hmm. What are some rude behavior your co-workers are not expected to do? No screaming, no lies.
Okay, hold on, all right. Well done. Thank you, Nelson, for sharing your answers there. Let's continue here with Juan Jose. Juan Jose, share with what you have. Thanks.
Okay. What are some polite behavior you expect from your co-worker?
Okay.
That each partner be a collaborator and empathic towards others. What are some rude behaviors your co-workers are not expected to do? That they speak for the backs of the other.
Okay, very good. Thank you, Juan, for sharing there. Roxanne, can you hear me? Can you share, please? Rosanne, hello.
Hello. Lo siento, no había escuchado nada.
Can you share, please?
¿Me podría explicar de qué se trata?
You're going to share with us like polite behaviors of your coworkers in the company and rude behaviors of your coworkers in the company.
Sí, ahí no lo entendí.
por el comportamiento, bueno, un mal comportamiento, parece que sí. ¿En good. Mis compañeros?
Ajá, good
or bad. A ver, quiero ver. Creo que la falta de disrespect.
Uh-huh.
¿Hacia cómo es?
Tú. Respecto.
Respecto. Behavior. Y. No sé qué más decir.
Ok, no problem, no problem. All right. Very good. Thanks for sharing. Thank you, Roxanne. Roxanne, let me see here.
Okay. What are some polite behavior you expect from your coworker? Have a good communication for to work as team. What are some rude behavior your coworkers are not expecting to do? Who respond violently and with inappropriate words?
All right. Thank you, Wendy, for sharing. Let's continue here with Rene. Please share what you have.
Okay, teacher. The question number one is, what are some polite behaviors you expect from your coworker? My answer is that coworkers respect the different forms of things in the someone topics. The question two is, what are some rude behaviors your coworkers are not expected to do?
Mm-hmm.
My answer is, one rude behavior is not respect the food the other coworkers in the refrigerador, como se dice?
Refrigerator. Refrigerator.
In the refrigerator. Mm-hmm. Nothing more.
All right, all right. Yes, thank you very much. Hey, Carlos Avendaño is back. He's back now. He's eating and now, yes, finally. Volvió el verdadero. Okay. I can. Okay, hello, Carlos.
Hola, ¿me oye?
Yes, but not really loud.
Hola.
Hello, hello.
¿Oye, sí, oye?
Yes, we can hear you.
Okay. Collaboration.
Mm-hmm.
Support.
Mm-hmm.
Better socializing, and what are some rude behaviors coworkers are not expected to do, and not to criticize, and that's all for the moment.
Okay, I understand. Don't worry about it. Share with us, Bethesda. Thank you. Bethesda, hello.
¿Me escucha?
Yes.
Okay. La primera sería empathy and respect
with customer, employees, and vendor. Y la otra sería discrimination. ¿Cómo se dice discrimination?
Discrimination.
Discrimination against employees, customer, or people outside of work.
Okay. Thank you for sharing, Briseida. Is Reina. Reina, please share.
Yes. Was some polite behaviors you expect for you con workers that work respect on colleagues.
Colleagues.
What are some rude behaviors your co-workers are not expected to do? Don't respond rude. Don't know type the schedule. Schedule.
All right. Okay, let's see. Let's continue here with Yesenia. Where are you, Yesenia? I cannot hear you. See you from here. Okay, there you go.
Yo. What are some
behavior
you export
co-workers.
Cooperación, comunicación, colaboración, empatía.
Collaboration.
What are some rude behavior your co-worker are not
expected to do?
Respect and honesty. Honesty.
All right. Let's see. Daniel, can you share? Daniel, hello.
Yes. What are some polite behavior you expect from your co-worker? Say hello, ask permission, ask apologies, ask for help. What are some rude behavior that your co-worker are not expected to do? Say bad words, do not say hello, speak ill of my partner.
Okay. Speak ill of my friends. All right. Thank you, Daniel, for sharing. Let me see. I think Amanda has been shared. Amanda, share with us, please. Thank you.
Sí. Let me see. A polite behavior that I expect about my coworker is the responsibility in their tax, and we friendly, and a rude behavior that I not expect is that they are not friendly and polite.
Okay, Okay, very good. Thank you, Amanda, for sharing. JJ, yes, right.
Okay. Yeah, that's cool.
Francisco, go ahead.
Okay. The number one, talk with respect and collaboration in the office. The number two is screaming annoyed when go shopping. Lower volume, do the phone.
Okay. Okay.
Finish.
People, today is a beautiful night. Jose is sleeping. Juan, what happened, Juan? Oh man, I'm sorry.
Música para toda la gente.
Comprendo tu cansancio, lo entiendo completamente. No somos robots, nos cansamos. Yes, I understand completely. Noé nos ha compartido.
Hello, teacher.
Go ahead.
Okay. Already, what are some polite behaviors you expect from your co-workers? My co-workers are responsible, are honest, communication, and friendship. What are some rude behavior you co-worker are not expected to do? Sometimes they makes ugly jokes.
Jokes.
Sometimes they use your nicknames, teacher.
Your nickname.
Nicknames. Yes. Your nicknames.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What is your nickname?
Apodos.
No, your nickname.
No tengo. Ellos lo usan. Sí.
Ellos lo usan, pero tienen.
Sí.
¿Tiene apodo o no tiene apodo?
Entre ellos.
No sabe. No sabe cómo lo dice.
Okay, teacher.
A mí me dicen el guapo.
El guapo Ben.
Ah, vaya.
Por lo menos es bonito.
Siempre que me ven, me dicen, hey, hola, teacher, guapo. Y luego dicen, voy a poner música. Yo me quedo, ok. Ponen música, voy a poner música.
Está bueno el chiste. Para
que usted sea. Póngala nada más.
Y yo les digo, hola, guapa. Voy a pasar, quítese.
Okay.
Está bien.
All right. Very good. Parte 4 acá la ven. Dice, behavior. The way that someone acts in different situations. Behavior se refiere a la forma en la que todos actuamos en diferentes situaciones, pues, conducta o comportamiento, como se lo quiera llamar. Examples here. The company expects polite behavior from all the employees. La compañía espera una buena conducta o conducta amable de todos los empleados. Example number two, interrupting other people when they speak is not a good behavior. Okay. Interrumpir cuando alguien está hablando no es algo bueno, o no es un buen comportamiento o una buena acción o un buen modal. Gossiping about coworkers is a rude behavior. Okay. Hablar en las espaldas o criticar o rumorear, okay, chismosear, no es bueno.
Chambrear.
Es normal. All right. Vamos acá a esta parte. Okay. We have should. Okay. We have expressing people. I need your attention here. Expressing suggestions, recommendation, advice, good ideas, and bad ideas. Suggestions, sugerencias, recommendations, recomendaciones, advice, consejo, good ideas son buenas ideas, and bad ideas, malas ideas. Acá tenemos el should and should not, okay. Esto lo presento porque está en la página, en la siguiente página del libro, que es la 32. Ahí aparece en la parte 5. Esto que ustedes pueden ver acá. Okay, for this I need help. Let me see. Roxana, are you there? Roxana, can you please help us read?
Hello?
Read, Roxana, please.
No lo entiendo.
Léame esta parte que está acá, que acabo de poner en cuadrito.
Oh. ¿En español o en inglés?
No, en inglés, en inglés.
Dice, the word should answer my good morning greeting. Is greeting or greeting?
Greeting.
Greeting.
Yes.
Linda shall greet with a fair handshake. The supervisor shall use a greeting in his emails. You shall say please when you ask for a favor.
All right, thank you very much for reading, Rosanna. People, vocabulary questions in this part.
Handshake. Es a saludar con la mano, agitar la mano. Bueno.
Apretón de mano.
I'm sorry.
Mauricio. Hello.
Hello.
Greeting es saludar.
Saludo, yes.
Saludo.
All right. Then let's continue here with the negative one. Negative one. And
Darío
should not use many emojis in his emails. Helen should not speak so loudly. Gabriel should not tell sexy jokes. Your boss should not show at you.
Shout at you. People, vocabulary question.
Shout,
gritar.
Gritar.
Yes. What else?
Loudly.
Alto.
Jokes.
Chistes. Sexist jokes. Chistes sexista o machista.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
Okay, then. Now, next page. Here we go. Verán a mí. Now, brother. Okay. People? Es parte del tema. Okay, people. Look, we have should here. As you can see, como ven acá mi dibujito. Tenemos acá este men. And he's saying that should expresses good ideas, suggestions, recommendations, and advice. Okay? Should expresa buenas ideas, sugerencias, recomendaciones, o consejos. Should significa debería. Okay? Over here, we are going to see the structure. Acá veamos la estructura. How to express suggestions, advice, and good ideas. I'm reading here. Look, we use should with all the subjects in the same form. Usamos el should con todos los sujetos en siempre en la misma forma, ¿ok? Nunca cambia la forma de should. Siempre es así como está escrito acá. Structure, people. Subject, should, verb, en la forma base, the base form, and the complement. Okay, sujeto, luego el should, luego el verbo en su forma base, luego el complemento. Okay, example, I, the subject, should, we have should here, save, is the verb, the changes right now, is the complement. Okay, the example in Spanish says, yo debería guardar los cambios en este momento o justo ahora. Okay. People, what is that? A good idea, a recommendation, a suggestion, or advice? What is it? No?
Repeat, teacher.
What is the first example? Listen, it says, I should save the changes right now. Debería guardar los cambios ahorita.
And work in Excel.
Expresamos una buena idea, okay? Good idea. Okay, it's a good idea. Now, next example. You should help your employees with their tasks. Usted debería ayudar a sus empleados con sus tareas. Okay?
Recommendation.
It can be a recommendation, okay.
Recommendations.
She should answer the exam correctly. Ella debería responder el examen correctamente. What is it?
Suggestions.
Suggestion.
Or advice.
Okay.
Advice.
He should study for the presentation.
Suggestion.
Okay, suggestion. He should study for the presentation. Next up we have Mauricio should prepare his classes more.
Good idea.
Good idea, right? Good idea. Yes. Or a suggestion, yes. Delmi should watch the new Venom movie.
Recommendation.
Recommendation. All right. Very good. Okay, so this is how we use should. People, usamos el should para expresar recomendación, sugerencia, buenas ideas, o en general usamos should para expresar consejo. Okay? Ya sea en su forma positiva o su forma negativa. Okay, la cual veremos en unos cuantos segundos. Okay? Y should significa debería. Okay? Siempre usamos should. Bueno, el verbo que sigue después de should, ese verbo va en su forma base. Okay? Nada de pasado, nada de S, nada de ING, forma base. Ok. Yes. Now, questions, people.
No questions.
People, questions about this, about should?
No questions.
All right, very good then. We're going to continue. Here we go. The negative form. I'm still there. What do you think there? All right. Look, we have two different options. Shouldn't. That's up to you, your decision, okay? Structure. La estructura solo cambia un poquito. Bueno, le agregamos el not y estuvo. Okay. Eso sería todo para el negativo. Ahora, lo mismo, expresa recomendación, sugerencias, consejo y malas ideas. Okay. You should not call your boss by his or her name. No debería llamar a tu jefe por su nombre. Okay. No good. Okay.
Recommendation.
Ajá, ok. No puedo decir, hey, Ramón. No, no. Buenos días, Ramón. No. Ok, no good, no good. All right. She should not wear informal clothes to work. Ella no debería usar ropa informal en el trabajo. Okay. Depende del trabajo, por supuesto. Now, he should not complain about the company's decisions. Él no debería quejarse acerca de las decisiones de la compañía. Okay. I should not use the laptop without permission. Yo no debería usar la laptop sin permiso. Okay. The government should not spend too much money on publicity. El gobierno no debería gastar mucho dinero en publicidad. Okay. Guys, excuse me here. Sorry. Okay. Now, so people, this is quite simple, very easy. Questions? People, questions?
No questions, teacher.
Teacher.
Yes.
Should viene siendo un auxiliar, ¿o no?
No, ese se llama un verbo modal.
Ah, modal.
Son los modal verbs. De hecho, comenzamos ayer con el could y el would. Hoy seguimos con el should. Okay. Mm-hmm. All right, then. More questions? People, more questions?
Teacher, no. What is mind? Addison.
Sorry?
What is mind? Advice.
Advice, consejo.
Advice, consejo.
Yes, consejo. Okay.
Advice.
People, the next part over here, look. This part, it says, you go. List five. I think this is the next part. Es la parte CSA. No, es esta. Esta parte es la actividad extra. Okay. People, it says, list five things you should do at the workplace and five things you should not. Shout. Le cometí la L acá. Okay. Vamos a hacer una lista de cinco cosas que deberíamos hacer en nuestro trabajo. Y cinco que no deberíamos hacer. Debido al tiempo, vamos a limitar a tres de cada una. Ok. Tres que deberíamos hacer y tres que no deberíamos hacer. Ok. Questions. No. Ok. Let's work. Trabajemos entonces acá. I'm here if you have any questions.
Recomendaciones, dice.
Yes, yes. Cosas que deberíamos hacer en trabajo y las cosas que no deberíamos hacer en el trabajo. Tres y tres.
Ok. Bueno.
llegar temprano al trabajo.
I should, no sé. I should get early. Or I should arrive early at work. Guys, did you finish?
No.
Okay. Did you guys finish?
I finished, teacher.
Okay, okay. Guys, are you ready now? Wendy is ready. Daniel is ready.
Yes.
Yes, I'm ready.
Finish, teacher.
Okay, ready. All right then, let's start sharing. Let's see here. Let me share, please, with us. Thank you.
Okay, I should bring mint coffee in that work. Rene should call Tomas client in the morning. Rene should check mint Facebook in the work. Mm-hmm. I should not arrive last the hour in my work. I should not talk with my coworker. Rene should not eat candies at work.
Okay. It's nice.
Finish.
Okay, all right. Thank you very much. Mario, share, please. Mario, hello. Alexander, hello, can you hear me?
Hi, coach.
Okay. All right. Go ahead, please. Share with us.
I should get to work early. I should visit more supermarket. I should help my teammate. I shouldn't drive too fast. I shouldn't use my cell phone when driving.
All right, okay. Tovar, are you still driving? You cannot hear me. Amanda, share, please. Thank you, Amanda. Okay, Amanda, no. Briseida, share, please.
Ah, teacher. Ay, que ese micrófono estaba apagado. ¿Sí?
Amanda, yes, share, please, with us.
Ah, yo leyendo, ya iba por la tercera. El micrófono apagado. Okay. I should friendly and respectful with my coworkers. I should finish my task opportunely. I should arrive early at work and I should not be irresponsible with my task. I should not leave the computer on. I should not be disrespectful with my coworkers.
Okay, okay. Very good. Thank you very much for sharing, Amanda. Let's see here. We're going to listen to, who did I say before? Who was it? Okay. Anyway, we're going to listen to Noé right now.
Okay, teacher. I should work very fast. I should answer well to my boss. Mm-hmm. I should get early always in my job. I should respect in my coworkers. And I shouldn't have bad habits in my work. I shouldn't answer to my boss. I shouldn't smoke in my work. I shouldn't practice in jokes in my work.
Okay, thank you, teacher. Well, sorry. Well done, perfect, perfect. Thank you. Let's see, Daniel, please share, please, with us. Thanks.
Sorry, teacher, dije que no lo trabajé ahorita, porque estaba buscando el manual para leer los ejemplos.
Ok.
Del manual, donde están todas las clases diarias, para leer, por favor.
No problem, ok. I cannot really hear you. All right, I'll just, Yesenia, please.
Lo he hecho muchas, teacher. I should drink coffee in the morning. I should visit, no, perdón. I should respect in my work. I should not use a phone in horas laborales.
Labor hours.
I should not use a computer for play, para jugar.
Mm-hmm.
I should not smoking in the work. Solamente.
Okay, I understand. Perfect, perfect. Thank you very much. Let me see here. Rosana, share, please.
Hello.
Thanks.
I shall not sleep at work. They shall not bullying and work.
Mm-hmm.
I shall not phone at work. They shall arrive early at work.
Mm-hmm.
I shall do the that they was bumped.
All right. Rosanna, thank you for sharing. Mm-hmm. Thank you very much. I really appreciate your support there. Let's see here. Wendy, share, please.
I should study. I should practice English. We should use the uniform. They should are punctually. We shouldn't eat in the work. She shouldn't listen reggaeton music. He shouldn't walk in the night lonely.
Okay. Thank you, Wendy, for sharing. Let's listen to Reina, please share. Reina, hello.
Hello, teacher. En la primera es to be responsible, to be on time, to be respectful. Do you know yet my colleagues? Do you know miss work? Don't was tie on the phone.
Spend too much time on the phone. All right. Thank you for sharing there. Books. Let me see what time it is right now. Okay. We're going to stop here because we need to continue with the next activity. The next activity is individual. Aquí está. Okay, la pueden ver. Yes. Okay, we have three problems. Okay. The indication says provide a suggestion about the next situations at work. Okay. Peter is the new supervisor. He likes to give orders. He never says please. Okay. Peter es el nuevo supervisor. A él le gusta dar órdenes. Nunca dice por favor. Y acá abajo aparece la recomendación o más bien la sugerencia acerca de lo que está arriba. Dice, Peter debería pedir o preguntar educadamente, ¿ok? Y decir por favor. Entonces, tenemos las 2, 3 y 4, las cuales haremos nosotros. Okay, ustedes lean el problema y denle la solución usando el should o el should not, dependiendo a lo que ustedes quieran escribir. Ok, ¿entendemos? Yes.
Yes.
All right then.
Yes, teacher.
Trabajemos acá entonces en esta parte. Es parte 6. Work. Give me a second here. All right, I'm back. If you have any questions, people, feel free to ask me. I'm here.
Teacher, excuse me.
Yes.
I forgot. Can you say me one more time what does mean loudly?
Loudly.
Loudly.
Voz alta.
Voz alta. Okay, thank you.
Ah, teacher. It's because my pen is end.
Okay.
And I really like it. It was beautiful, but
sorry,
it's in work yet. So I can do my task because I don't have pen. I'm going to write in the computer.
Okay, perfect, no problem.
I'm going to write in the
guys, did you finish?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Nelson, for letting me know.
Teacher, excuse me, yes. What does it mean? Shout? Shout?
Shout.
Shout. Excuse me?
Which number is it?
Number two. When car is angry.
After su voz, complete, grita.
Grita.
Grita, grita.
Thank you.
People, you finish? Everybody, hello?
Solo me falta una. Estoy mirando.
Teacher, ninguno o ninguna es anything o anyone.
For example?
Excuse me, wait me, please.
Wait for me.
Wait for me, please.
The mouse está durmiendo.
Ningún momento, teacher.
Hmm?
Ningún momento.
But can, o sea, you, can you tell me the whole sentence?
No debería de gritar en ningún momento.
Ah, okay. He should not shout at no time.
No time, okay.
At no time.
No time, okay. Thank you.
All right. Okay, guys, we are going to start sharing right now because we are running out of time. Mario, Carlo, Mario Alexander, hello. Mario Alexander, hello.
Hi, coach. Era la solución a lo que estaba en la parte de arriba, ¿verdad?
Yes, exactly.
Tengo que también leer lo de arriba.
No,
no, no. Solo la, la answer, la respuesta.
Please.
Number two, Carly should be patient. Carly debería tener paciencia. Como dice que grita cuando las cosas no le salen bien.
Uh-huh.
Number three, my assistant should be rude. Number four, rude. Rude. No.
Debería ser ruda.
¿Cómo? No, ¿cómo se podría decir esto? ¿Mal educado?
Should not.
¿Ah? Should por eso, be... should not be rude, no.
No, debería. Ah, ok. Should not be rude. Uh-huh.
Okay. Sí, ¿verdad?
Yes, yes. Should not be rude, yes. Continue, please.
Lucy should not tell jokes during working hours.
All right, all right. Thank you for sharing. Let's continue here with Roxana, share your work.
Yo solo dos logré hacer.
Sorry?
La primerita, que es donde dice Peter, they should say please forever.
Sorry?
Say please forever.
Okay.
Y la otra que dice shall not, shall not. Hasta ahí. Porque me las quitó, como yo no he imprimido el módulo.
Ah, ok, ok.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Roxana, for your participation. Francisco, please go ahead.
Okay, number two, cars should calm when things are not as he expects. Number three, my assistant should use salutation in your emails. Solamente esas tengo porque estaba cenando.
Okay. Sandra, hello. Can you participate, Sandra?
No, yes.
Okay, thank you.
Then Charlie, Andy, or me are not as we expect. He should come home. Se dice bien, todo el mundo en la cama. Home. Hello.
Hello. I can, le cuesta mucho escucharle.
Hello.
Hello, lo mismo.
Ok. Hola, hola.
Mm-hmm.
Sí, sí.
Estoy mejorando.
Sorry. Number two. Be sure, get calm. Discover.
Repeat, please.
He should hear him calm. Él debería mantener la calma.
Yes,
debería...
yes.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Okay.
Right. Thank you, Sandra, for sharing.
Me falta.
Okay.
I think. He should show polite in the emails with.
Okay.
He should lower your voice.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
He should lower his voice. Okay. Thank you, Sandra, for sharing. Let's continue here with Juan Jose.
Are should be patient and listen to others. He should say hello and thank you in your emails. She should respect her co-workers and speak without raising her voice.
Okay, thank you for sharing. Tell me, share, please.
Car should calm down before yelling at others. Your assistant should include a greeting when sending an email. Should call everyone by their first name and not by nickname.
Okay, not by nickname. All right, let's continue here. And let's listen to Yesenia. Yesenia, please share with us.
No sé si está bien dicho. Yo aquí he puesto. Car is short for time.
Sorry.
Car, Calis,
Short
or time. Think, Emma, think. But En la 3 te he puesto she have. She have salutación, que decía yo, de email. En la 3 sería, en la 4 sería Lucy, Shore, no, Lourdes, very lovely. No sé si eso está bien.
Okay, it's kind of good, kind of good. All right, okay. Let's continue here with Daniel. Daniel, share with us, please. Thanks.
It's okay. When Carl's get angry or think or not as he expect, he should. He should how to think and find a solution to the problem. My assistant never use a grading in her email. She should be more education.
Polite.
Lucy liked to tell jokes in the office. She talked very lowly. She shouldn't do that. She should focus on his es verdad para ella o her.
Her
work. Finished it.
Okay. Thank you very much for sharing. People, unfortunately, we have run out of time. Se nos ha acotado el tiempo. Okay. Pasamos ya 4 minutos casi. This day, hoy se queda Mario Alexander Artea Campos. Sorry, Mario. Okay. The demás, just wait. I'm going to take attendance. Okay.
Lista, no pasa.
Yes. Lista, teacher.
Yes, right now, right now.
Now.
Yamilet Díaz.
Right now.
Briseida, hello, are you there? The teacher had internet problems. Carlos Cristobal Sosa.
Present.
Hello. Carlos Mario Bendaño.
Present.
Carlos René.
Present.
Delmi Guadalupe.
Present.
Emma Yanira.
Present.
Hi. Francisco Nehemías Godina.
Present.
José Daniel Meneses.
Present.
All right. Juan José Portillo.
Oh.
Juan José Morales Pérez. María Amanda. María Amanda. Mario Alexander.
Here.
Okay, okay. Nelson Domínguez Díaz.
Present.
Noé Ortiz Carrillo.
Presente, teacher. Presente. Okay.
All right, all right. Oscar Mauricio Castro.
Presente, teacher.
Reina Margarita Martínez.
Presente, teacher.
Roxana Elizabeth Méndez Melara.
Present, teacher.
All right. Sandra Elizabeth Díaz Torres.
Here, teacher.
Wendy Domenica García.
I'm here, teacher.
And Yesenia Idalia Alvarado Torres Herrera García. Yes, okay. People, well, we have finished. Everybody wants to get today. Todos estuvimos. All right. Thank you, guys. Thank you for joining today. Thank you for joining us today in the class. It has been a pleasure. We are going to continue tomorrow, all right? And if you have any questions, okay. If you don't have any questions, go and sleep, okay? People, have a good night and see you tomorrow.
Good night.
Night.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Mario.
Bye-bye. Perdón, me dicen mi chavo. A los que están enfermos, que sigan mejor.
No.
Gracias.
No, dice.
Bye.
Mejor en
bye.
Perdón, teacher, le preguntaba que para qué día me toca a mí quedarme.
Ya pasó.
¿Ya pasó?
Yes.
¿Fui de los primeros?
Sí.
Bueno.
Fue la primera semana. La primera semana fue.
Pero, coach, pero si tiene alguna duda el compañero, le puedo ceder yo a mí.
No, no, yo.
No. Solo, no, okay. No, pues sí. El compañerismo ante todo.
Bueno, excusa tiene. Tiene sueño.
Feliz mate a todos.
Thank you, thank you.
Gracias, igual.
Gracias, más.
Hello, Nelson. Questions? Microphone is off. Nelson, your microphone is off.
Oh, teacher, me va a averiguar sobre qué pasó con mi correo, que, o sea, no logro entrar a la plataforma.
Ok, ok.
Estoy usando el mismo correo con el que siempre he entrado, con el Hotmail.
Okay. Muy bien.
Ok. Bueno, gracias. Feliz noche.
Right. Thank you. Bye. All right, Mario, hello.
Hola, coach.
It is time for the questions.
No, no tengo muchas. Realmente este módulo casi no ha estado viniendo a tiempo porque en tráfico terrible. Uh-huh. Eso, no se ha escuchado los chorros y eso, la Claudia Lars de Villa de Pico, me cuesta un poco. Y no, por ahorita no. Sí, la has pasado sobre el, ¿qué era? ¿Qué es lo que vimos? Presente continuo, ahora, ¿verdad? Que estuvo algo confuso. Sí, uh-huh. Eso fue lo que vimos, ¿verdad? Que no estuvo tan...
¿Qué día fue?
No me recuerdo. Pero ya tenemos...
La primera semana fue que vimos...
Ajá, correcto.
Fue un poco confuso.
Fue algo confuso. Y... No, pero estaba viendo unas cosas ahí en YouTube y más o menos digo yo que entendí. Por ahorita creo que no, porque los temas han sido un poco más fáciles. Ese creo que ha sido un poco más confuso, no difícil, pero sí ha sido un poco confuso. Uh-huh. Pero por ahorita creo que no tengo ninguna duda, coach.
Ok, no problem, it's okay. If you have no question, that's okay. No problem. We can go.
Solo una consulta en inglés, porque hay veces que se ocupa fuera ya de. Uh-huh. Para eso se puede usar it o la otra que se usa. This, creo que es la otra, ¿verdad?
That.
That, esa, correcto. That, ¿cuál es la diferencia que?
No, en ciertos casos es lo mismo. Hay una diferencia, sí, por supuesto, pero se pueden intercambiar.
Se puede usar that y it.
Sí.
Ah, ok. No hay error de gramática ni nada. O sea, igual hasta para conversar con alguien no lo puedo. Uh-huh. Sí, sí. Y no me van a decir que, que está malo. Uh-huh. O...
Bueno.
No, ok. Sí tenía días de tener esa duda también. Pero ya. Ya me la aclaro entonces. Pues sería todo, ¿verdad, coach?
Okay, that's not a problem, all right? Then okay. I will see you tomorrow. No, have a great night, Mario.
See you tomorrow. Good okay. Night.
Bye bye. Thank you. Likewise.
Bye.
See you tomorrow. Okay, everybody, hello. Well, I just want to say that, well, I want to recommend you to continue practicing, you know, every single day, whenever you have the opportunity or the chance to continue participating, do it, because that's the, because that's very, very important. And, remember that practice makes perfection, and if you practice, you will reach that perfection, all right? I know sometimes it is difficult. We have confusion, we get frustrated. We start like getting this low motivation. We don't want to continue because it's getting too difficult. But let me tell you that it is normal that it gets difficult. Well, eventually it'll start to get easier, you know, because you're getting knowledge and you're understanding more, like practicing more with the language. So yeah, just continue practicing, okay? Don't give up. And well, you have a very good potential. Actually, you have a great potential. So people, continue practicing and don't give up, all right? Thank you for joining in this class today. I will see you tomorrow over here at the same time, okay? In the same place. Thank you, everybody, and peace.